go back to that difference between design thinking maybe and business thinking is analysis can really help you understand what's happened. It can't really tell you what's going to happen. Is that you can spot patterns and you can extrapolate from that. But somebody, you know, has to have in a way that a mixture of experience and intuition and vision to be able to take that data and turn it into something that's never been thought of or happened before.